You may call today's episode a work of magic. Magic Johnson, that is.
Everybody in America, get ready.
Magic sat down with me to talk about his transition from one of the greatest basketball players in history to one of the most influential businessmen today. I can't even believe I'm sitting next to you, to be honest.
Well, I feel the same way.
You oversee a massive company as the CEO of Magic Johnson Enterprises. How do you think you earned respect as a serious businessman?
When you think about, because we've been successful, we were able to drive ROI, everybody said, okay, yeah. I see he knows business. Forget the money. I'm talking about you actually growing a business and making it a powerhouse. When you expand, I'm going to be on the show all the time, okay?
Oh, good. Okay, good.
All right, you sure?
Yeah.
You're going to have me come on as a guest?
You're going to be my co-host, right? Oh,
there it is. A new show
just
created.